phones that we can actually film here, so that's good.
There's the 501st Costuming Legion. Oh.
Look at the people are throwing that stuff.
Oh, man.
It's realistic.
Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Nice.
Oh, detail.
That's a nice helmet, too. Yeah, I just saw Goku Saitama earlier. I wish I got them on film. Damn.
Come
Oh, I got two.
Oh, yeah. Boy.
And they even clip together. He has a special thing there.
I'm fighting two. It's not fair.
You bet it's not. You're a great guy.
Whoa.
Get your lightsaber.
Oh, I got this from ultrasabers.com.
Let's do it. Ultrasabers. Yeah. Ultrasabers. Okay. Alright.
Awesome. You never know what you're going to see at Comic-Con. Anything's possible. Oh, no, they got him.
You guys, first day of Con, or?
Oh, yeah, first day of Comic-Con. Yeah. Nice. This too.
Yeah, I wanted to go for years.
Enjoy yourselves. Have a good day.
Yeah. Just one of the things you just come across, and it gets even more insane. All right, so we're here now.
I just looked at where we're at.
We're at the highest point. This is like a really cool looking like mech droid. So R2, so basically R2 with a body. I'm surprised they never did this. Could you imagine if they did this in the movies? Oh, there he is. See, now if I got my suit like that size, there'd be no way I could carry it with me. Okay. I can see. I was literally doing that. Oh, I see a Taskmaster. This is there. Jack Skellington, of course. Cat in Hat. This is where all the big stuff's happening. Okay. To be the whole time.
Like you're gonna
go anywhere, you gotta go up here. This is where all this stuff happens. So I see Dark Horse Comics, however, past DC Comics, not much happening there. Oh, sorry. Oh, man, totally just too
no. Oh, wait. And I was like, but not as much as I used to. Let's just head down this road.
Talk. Okay, so far, I mean, everything's just looking awesome right here. This is the this is the best place that I've seen. Or the Iron Giant. Oh, hey, I have a green suit. That guy's got a blue suit. Yep.
Their booth area, they have like,
Red Hood. Oh, Thor's Hammer, Cap Shield, Lobo Scepter. Cool stuff here. Okay. Interesting. Guess I gotta, keep this down then. Interesting people. Interesting people you meet at Comic-Con.
I made sure to take pictures.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. A lot of the Marvel, a lot of DC, a lot of these, so I guess it's just the posters. There you go. Oh, we do have, they do have food up here, huh?
I gotta do a food run for my food, and it's like, they ordered a fuck
ton. Okay. So far, I mean, this is like the biggest area in the whole place. Okay. Well, Disney. A lot of Disney. Pixar stuff. It's pretty nice. Mm-hmm. I see I see a lot of stuff. Okay. See, this is what we should have done, but it's good, better late than ever, I guess. Oh man. Now, there's supposed to be a Marvel booth somewhere. Oh wow. Oh, action figures. If only I was still collecting, huh? Damn. I'm trying to get everything I can because this is like a once in a lifetime kind of thing. I mean, could be, I don't know. I'm always angry, yeah I am. Exactly. There's a lot of things I feel there. I mean, Goku, all that stuff. It's nice. Pretty nice.
It is for real.
Thank you. So yeah, guys, that's a big tour down there.
Yeah,
I see that.
Yeah.
Not a lot of Riddlers. Oh, that's my alien costume right there. Real.
All right. There's Mom.
You gotta be like 7 feet tall.
Oh, baby, she can't see you.
Right? Now you can use that one. Children, they have us outnumbered, but you can save us. Remember the force push? Put up, push out your hands.
Force push.
Ready? On my hands. 1, 2, 3, push! Once again, on my command. 1, 2, 3, push!
Go! Alright, coffee?
These aren't the Jedi you're looking for.
Yeah, coffee. We're gonna go. You want something? No? Okay, see ya. Coffee. Starbucks? Yeah, Starbucks.
I give you my word, I'll let you go if you do. And you can trust me.
Well, I guess I have a free afternoon now.
You're making it.
Ah, okay.
Bye. Don't touch the set.
Okay. But if I'm going to do this, I'm going to even the odds. Hurry! Get back here!
But coffee!
No! Get back here! Coffee later!
Fine, you're fine.
Alright, now, before we get the training started, we are Jet City Saber Guild. We have a booth upstairs in the Star Wars room. If you haven't stopped by, feel free to do that. And if there's nothing else to say, let's get the lightsabers to these kids. Now, if you have a Kyber crystal, stand up. If you brought your own lightsaber, you may use it for this.
Alright, everybody. Gatlings! Please line up against the wall.
If you have a crystal, line up against the wall.
If you have a crystal, line up against the wall. If you have your own lightsaber,
hang out.
Oh, yeah.
Firefly. It's just Firefly. Perfect. Oh, God.
It's free.
I love it.
One is mine.
Hey, guys. Yuji Hulk here. I just got back a little bit ago, charging my phone up. Hopefully, it should be recharged. But, yeah, I'm tired. I've been walking all day. My legs are killing me because it was, like, hours of walking. With Cooper and his dad, it was like, damn. It was crazy though. It was my first time at Comic-Con. I'd say it was good experience. There's a lot of weird stuff that happened on the way there and a little bit during, but besides that, it was pretty good. I wish I could have seen more. I wish I could have filmed more. My camera's like battery's like low and stuff, so I couldn't really do much about that. But yeah, guys. So that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go to sleep now because I'm tired, and yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow or whatever video I'm making, and Comic-Con 2017. Yeah, that was grand. I'm gonna crash. Good night. What'd you do all day? Nothing? Okay. Good night. Hulk out.